Dare County officials adding that they just notified several more homeowners that their houses cannot be occupied until changes are made.
Mostly we've just been finding commingled house-related debris, so a lot of wood pieces, plywood, some pieces of plastic from other things inside the house.
National Park Service crews are scouring the beach after the ocean took down the one-story house, churning and spitting up debris more than 20 miles away.
Today's a lot of hands-on work, so picking up what we can just to clean up all the smaller things first.
Meantime, the Tursky family visiting from Pittsburgh stopped by to document the ever-changing Rodanthe.
So it's just nice to take some pictures because next time we come back, it might be completely different.
I'm sure, you know, the owners have taken a loss, but it's a shame when such a beautiful beach is riddled with the rest of the house.
And the National Park Service says they are being proactive.
And we've contacted these homeowners over a year ago, letting them know that the ocean is getting closer to their home. 1,100 square foot house that all the contents in it is either now in the ocean, on the seafloor, or washing up on our beaches.
And they're warning visitors to be careful.
Folks are still coming to the National Seashore. I bet they didn't expect us to be with a convoy of trucks picking up trash from someone's home around them. But we do want to get it cleaned up because it's not good for the environment.